ACDP Tshwarelo Moruti.
Chairperson, I move on behalf of the African Christian Democratic Party that the House notes that two grade 10 pupils, Marlizaan Saunderson and Marilet Knoesen from Hoerskool, Duineveld in Upington, have developed a heated prosthetic leg which was on show at the Eskom Expo for Young Scientists. Further notes that the two pupils decided to develop the leg after learning that people with prosthetic legs often feel pain during the winter months due to the cold weather. Further notes that Saunderson said that through the Eskom Expo, they have learned that they can create things to help many other people who are suffering across the world. Appreciate opportunities that the Expo gives to young scientists to see how other people are thinking about problems in our country and how they look for practical solutions to help solve problems we are facing. Congratulates Marlizaan Saunderson and Marilet Knoesen for their great innovation that will help bring relief to people with prosthetic legs during winter months. So move.
Any objection to the motion? No objection, Act 2.